So Peter, tell me, how are you doing? Hanging in by a thread and a prayer as usual?
It's been a very difficult summer. Extremely difficult summer. Very slow. Business has been very off. And the heat and the humidity.
And hurricanes and earthquakes.
The hurricane. Oh, but, look, it's like opposition is a good thing. It makes you see what you need to do and keep doing it. Right now we're trying to revamp our menu and bring a new chef on board to make new things. We've rearranged the shop a little bit and did some other things. Did some nice paintings too, as you see. The refrigerator's in the way, but you're not going to get the whole depth of it. But the thing is we've still keep moving forward one step at a time. Still shaking and baking.
Okay, well, hang in there. We want you to survive the Bloomberg earthquake as well as Hurricane Irene. Hang in there.
It's like the bull elephants. When the bull elephants fight, the mice head for the brush. So you have to let it sit. You have to just protect what's yours and just keep moving forward and do the best you can with what you have. Unfortunately, there's many forces against small businesses, and New York City happens to be one of them.
Right.
They don't embrace small businesses.
They don't.
If you're 10,000 square feet and above, welcome. If you're below that, we have a little bit more difficulty on your hands. Fight the good fight and keep moving forward.
You believe what you're doing. You keep going. You're such a nice guy. I just saw you refer this guy who was looking for algae. You referred him to Whole Foods. It's too bad Whole Foods wouldn't do something to help you, but it was sweet that you referred him. Whole Earth Bakery and Kitchen, you and your mom came up with that theme way before there was a Whole Foods megastore.
Actually, you know something? I started in the health food business in 1972.
Mm-hmm.
And in a little health food store up on First Avenue mm-hmm. called Whole Earth Whole Foods Store.
Uh-huh.
Whole Foods was founded in Texas in 1972.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Yeah, but it's just funny that way, uh-huh. how things work. And how
what about your mom and you Whole Earth Kitchen,
Whole Earth Bakery and Kitchen. That's right. When we founded in 1978.
Mm-hmm.
So mom and I have been shaking and baking a while. And mom and I started the first day of August, 1978. And now we're celebrating our 33rd year in business.
Right. Well, Mom passed away, but she knew that you were not evicted. She died knowing that her business she created with you was not evicted. So she died. How old was she? 94? Was your mom 94?
Mom died, in 2006.
And how old was she?
94.
Okay. Well, come in and shop here at Whole Earth Bakery. Thanks, Peter.
Okay.